Twinks.
Do you remember me?
That's not my name, Jim. It's Timmy.
Well, Timmy, you know what happens to people who give us attention?
What? You're gonna punish me?
Oh, that was a cheap shot.
Well, you know what, Timmy? I'm not gonna punish you. I'm gonna make sure you never wake up. That's a promise.
My promise is that I'm never gonna rest until both of you are dead, and anyone who bully me.
Scary.
Brad, we killed him. I thought you said we were just gonna prank him. Fuck, let's get out of here.
Hello, my hunting fans. Today is October 1st, which means haunting season has begun. I wanted to start talking about the story of Timmy. People say he was murdered, and I think he's haunting the town. Ever since he died, strange things have been happening all across the town. All right, I'll see you next week, and I will tell you all about this story. Bye, babes!
This is all your fault, Chad. If none of this would have happened, we don't have to come to therapy every week.
Relax. I got a little carried away. It's not a big deal.
A little? What happens when the cops find out about this?
Just relax, okay? You're being too paranoid. I'm gonna go piss.
Whatever.
I have to tell you something, but like you can't think I'm crazy, okay?
Okay, what is it?
Alright, so last night I'm recording one of my videos, right? And I go to open the curtain, and there's this like guy outside of my window, okay? And then he turns around, and it's this like demon thing. No, I'm being like so real right now, like it was a real demon. Like it was right outside my window.
And that was it?
No, I closed my eyes, I told myself it wasn't real, and I opened my eyes, and it's gone.
It was probably just a figment of your imagination.
No, it was real.
Do you have, like, do you regret something or have trauma?
No, it was real. It was right there.
Sarah, if you want the truth, I feel like you should lay off on the haunted stories.
Are you, like, kidding me right now? Oh my gosh.
Sarah, I know this is gonna sound crazy, but I think Twinkles is trying to kill us.
Where do you get that name from?
It's what I used to call Timmy.
Wait, actually, I think you're onto something. The other day I was recording a video, and like, there's this like, creepy, like, demon thing outside of my window, and like, I found this.
I found a star next to Brad's body.
Okay, hold on. This needs to be recorded. Hold up. Meet me in the French alley in like 15.
Okay. Twinkles, if I'm gonna be real serious with you, man, I don't think you're gonna have enough time to take all their souls.
Sucker, just shut up, alright? Everything that comes out of your mouth is just negative.
Well, I'm a demon.
I made a promise, and I'll get it done. I'll kill Chad, and when I kill him, I'll be the leader of the underworld.
Whatever you say, Twinks.
What are you guys so scared of all of a sudden?
show? Well, it's showtime, baby. The stars are bright, and it's time for me to shine.
Sorry, that's his weakness. Sing it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Stop it!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
No!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Stop it!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Stop it!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Back here.
What? You thought I died? I never die. I'll be back for more.